Hi all, today is Gandhi Jayanti, Mahatma Gandhi's 151st birth anniversary. Today I am going to say a few facts about Mahatma Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, popularly known as Mahatma Gandhi, was born on 2nd October 1869 in Gujarat's small city Porbandar. After completing the early education, he went to London for higher studies. Mahatma Gandhi completed his law degree from England and returned to India in 1891. After being unable to start a successful law practice in India, Mahatma Gandhi moved to South Africa in 1893 to represent an Indian merchant in a lawsuit. He went on to stay for 21 years in South Africa and returned to India in 1915. After coming back to India, he started organizing peasants, farmers, and urban laborers to protest against excessive land tax and discrimination by British government. In 1921, he formed Indian National Government and led nationwide campaigns for easing poverty, expanding women's rights, building religious and ethnic enmity, ending untouchability, and all of above, achieving Swaraj or self-rule. He was a most inspiring person. So let me conclude my words by saying one of his famous thoughts: "Where there is love, there is life." Thank you.